Hello everyone, ZNSM here, and welcome back to Blastmaster 03. Last time, we fought Ear and Gombe. More of that guy, I don't want to deal with him. And this way. Which way do we go again? Because this maze is quite a bit crazy. Going back through. I was not expecting that. Gotta get through. That's just mean. Just gotta find a way to a tank. As quick as we can. Gotta get back to the metal attacker. Nice health. Interesting. Oh, Fred. But we've got some armor. A lot of it. Head inside. Really, this room? Half it is. Might be down. Nope. It's not this path. I haven't knocked it. Remember, well, can't touch that stuff. Oh my god. Of course. There we go. Nope. We're not dealing with that. And this. Fly. See if I can get a different enemy, because there is a chance. Nope, we've got one ass of them, though. So another enemy rush? Same type of enemy rush, every single time. There we go. Oh Come on. There we go. Gotta try and make sure. Armor. Gang. What's what? And now we're here. But oh, we missed something, didn't we? Yep, we did. I'm gonna hit the checkpoint, but I'm gonna head back. So we missed something. It's not important, but I'd rather have it. Just as a completionist thing. Plus, we can just teleport there now, so it's like, not that big a deal. No, it's not. Well, good. Really? I think I know which one it's in. God. Perfect pixel. No, it's not. Oh. We can get back there. Now I know where. I've got to drop first. Probably tell, I'm not a big fan of this part of the area, which is a shame. Anywhere else, it's fine. Like, it's not great, but it's not awful. So I haven't been in this area. Finally. Pardon me. Apologize. And that's a quick back. Which is good because considering where this path leads. Oh, great. Nope, not gonna go for that. Nice. Break, and then go through. Fly down, leave this left. right was easier. And this is familiar. And we actually have to call in tank. And we can teleport from here. But of course, it's over here that we really want. At the end, with this little enemy from Blastmaster 01, Excel Blast. Something that's going to be pretty much useless until we reach a certain point. Because of that, we're going to save here. Okay, let's go. Rematch number 3, MAO3, Adam. Ding, ding. We're here, Stein. Stein, are you listening to me? I like that Tasset's growing up in time. Please wake up, Stein. Dad? Oh, Tess? What's the matter? Oof. Almost overslept. Close one. Sorry, but I gotta stop you here. Please get out of my way. I need to get through. Couldn't say I know what you're after. But if you want to get through, you'll have to beat me first. You can't lose. No matter what. We were told we had to stop him. Mr. Malik and I will help too, okay? My little daughter's talking real big all of a sudden. Ain't she something, Mr. Mug? Now then, let me reiterate. You're not getting through here. Tessa, Mr. Mug, we're unleashing the full boost. Roger, I'll give it my best. And Adam is the enemy itself that has not changed. Really. We never got to fight Kabiko, so really, in a way, Kabiko did change. Bam! Warning! Hara Hara attack! And yeah. Test it. Helps fight. And Mr. Mug's out. Don't get hit here. He's the one at KO. Yes. Oh my god. Wow, this is the easiest time I've had without him. Like I said, easiest time I've had without him. I didn't even get into the actual health. Ugh. Tess, how bad is damage? Frame damage over 70%. Power output below 50%. I'm so sorry. I think this is it for Mr. Tank.
You don't need to apologize. He was determined to break through, no matter what.
Of course.
We couldn't stop him, but at least we bought some time.
Consider it a job well done. Let's get out of here, Tess. And they're gone.
And this should sound familiar. Now let's climb this familiar scenery. We're on Earth. Enough to max out. Oh my god. Now. Are we stocks done? Make a save. Because this is gonna be brutal. But that will happen for you guys next episode. I have no short episode. This is Xeno and Zuma signing out.